sky, but what we can do. Okay, he is not answering. Take care. If there is any Muslim? Okay. Hello?
No, I told you can run away from me.
You know, we don't know. We have to run away from pigs. We have to be honest.
No. So are you going to keep the four going?
I want to remind people about what you said. Just a second, please. Mr. Ultimate Fart, yesterday he called. Yesterday he called. He said, whoever believe in the hadith is a mushrik and he is a kafir. Did you say that?
Are you going to let me answer? Yeah. Without cutting me off or not?
Yeah. Did you say that yesterday?
I said, are you going to let me answer without cutting me off or not? And I will answer.
You just cut me off. You know, I mean, you don't want me to talk and you cut me off always. And you're asking me if I will cut you off. What's wrong with you? So did you say that yesterday or not?
I'm not cutting you off. I just want 30 seconds to answer the question. No, can I have that?
Okay. Why you make a sentence to talk if you can make the question? If you answer it, did you say yesterday whoever believe in the hadith is a mushrik and he's a Muslim and he's a donkey?
If I had to answer yes or no, I would have to justify why I say no or what I say yes.
Okay, go.
But
justify.
You would
okay,
not
justify.
Let me
okay,
justify
go,
my
okay,
answers.
Okay, go. Justify. Go ahead.
That's it. Thank you very much. So you're not going to cut me off for 30 seconds.
Go
That's
ahead,
all I need.
My friend. Don't. I'm losing my patience. Just go, man.
Yeah, okay. And now the world is listening. Okay, I'm answering. Anybody, I repeat it, whether you call yourself Sunnit or Shiite or Ahmadi or Sufi or Salafi, and they're following nothing but deception, the man-made hadith. God said in the Quran, chapter 31, verse 6, وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَنْ يَشْتَرِي لَهُوَ الْهَدِيثِ لِيُدِلَّ عَنْ سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ بِخَيْرِ إِلْمٍ وَيَتَهِزَهَا خُزُوَى. People will upheld baseless hadiths to divert you from the path to Allah, to divert you from the Quran. He says in chapter 12, verse 111, مَا كَانَ هَدِيثَي يُفْتَرَى وَلَكِنْ تَصْدِكَ الَّذِينَ بَيْنَ يَدَيْهِ وَتَفْصِيلَ كُلُّ شَيْءٍ وَهُدًى وَرَحْمَةً لِلْقَوْمِ يُؤْمِنُونَ. This hadith here, this Quran, which is a hadith, is not a fabricated hadith. That is clear. Any other hadith is a fabricated hadith.
Okay.
Just like the Bible, your Bible is fabricated. The Injil is not the Bible.
Okay.
The Bible was written Greek by people according to John, according to Paul, according to whoever. This is not the word of God transmitted, given to Jesus. Just that the Injil, and it's only sent to the lost sheep of Israel. You are claiming to be lost sheep of Israel. The Bible, the Injil is not for you. You're claiming to be Christians. You are exactly the same situation that the Sunnis and the Sufis. You're following deception. Following man-made books, not the book sent by God. The book sent by God is the Torah, is the Injil, and the Quran. It's not the Bible. It's not Bukhari. Bible in Bukhari means the same. Bible in Muslim means the same. You're following the book of human being. Now, if you want to go back to your topic, 424, when it said Allah,
Let me make comment about what you said. We will go there. Okay. Guys, did you hear he said that whoever believe in the hadith is a donkey? And he is a mushrik, and he is a false person. Once I asked you about heaven, you said the heaven is 100th floor. Is that in the Quran or in the hadith?
Can I answer?
Go ahead.
You ask me if I said, I answer you. It's recorded. It's in my channel. You can go get it and put it right here. Everybody listen.
Great, go ahead.
You said, is it heavens or heaven? I said, there is one heaven with levels. I said, it's like I said, it's like, it's easy to say 100.
Okay.
I never heard of that hadith. It's like saying a building with 100 floors. That's okay. All I said. It's like.
Okay, where do you get this
I
from?
Never
where do you get this from?
Hadith.
Where do you get this
I
from?
I don't believe in hadith. I just gave an example.
Where do you get this from?
I just gave an example. You no see, problem. You are cutting
me
off.
Are you giving me example?
I just gave an example.
Okay,
I said.
Hold on. Okay, I'm talking at the same time. Come on. So are you making your own hadith now? Because you just gave me an example. It's in the Quran. Is it in the Quran? Is it in the Quran? Or making
Quran.
Your own false hadith? It's in the Quran.
No. Allah said,
is it
I'll call you first. I'll call you first. Allah said there is levels
where he said
of,
that? Where he
of,
said that? Where
of
he
Jannah.
Said? Where he said
Allah
that?
Said, Jannatun tajiri min tahtiha al-anharu khalidin fiha abada.
Okay.
Jannat.
Okay.
When Allah say al-Jannah,
where he said
listen,
there is level. You said Allah in the Quran, he said there is level. Where we can find the verse level?
That's Jannat in the plural.
Jannat
gardens.
Gardens. Gardens. Yes, gardens.
Gardens.
He did not
yes.
say level. Where you got the where you got the level from?
Did Allah talk about did Allah talk about people on the higher or on the higher heaven and the low heaven?
Where? Show me. Go ahead. I'm learning from you.
You don't know that?
I'm learning from you. Go ahead. Show me the verse.
Okay.
I'm asking you for the verse. Where is the verse says that there is heavens have devils?
I give you the verse.
What?
Like I search for it, but I give it for you. I don't have it in mind, but I'm about to give
this
it to you.
This guy is talking to whom? Are you talking to me?
I'm talking.
What those things are
you? I'm about to give you.
I'm saying to you, where is the verse that's speaking about the levels of the heaven?
I said Allah talking about high and the low and the purgatory.
My friend, you said to me,
level.
You just repeated, okay. You said, I
you
said to you, the heaven have levels. Levels.
Yes.
And you are the one who quote that this is like 100 floor. You just said that, correct?
Yes,
okay.
I said that. I
is
said,
it,
I'm giving
is
an
it
example.
In the
since
hadith.
Since you cannot understand what level means.
Okay, is that,
since you
is,
cannot understand
is
what
that
level
in the
means,
Quran or this is in the
Allah
hadith?
Said,
what if I show that this is in the hadith, what you just said to me? This
no,
is not in the
it's
Quran.
Not in hadith. Allah said there is people, al-muqarrabun, those close to Allah and those further.
Hmm.
This rank of people,
okay.
They're the closest to the furthest. If anybody says there's closer to further, you understand, that's levels.
That's another question. This is not about the level of the location. This is about how close they are to Allah in metaphorical
levels.
So where you
did
get
the
word, where you
the
got
high,
the word level? Where you got the word level?
Hold on. I'll tell you right now. I'm looking. You're talking to me. And I'm looking. Hmm. You're lying. You're lying about 424. You're lying about everything. You lied last time about... Alhamdulillah, he said it's not lillah. You took the shadda
okay.
Of the lillah.
Okay.
You know there's a shadda,
okay.
And you're claiming to be an Arabic speaker.
There is a shadda.
You know you know what a shadda.
There is
you
a
know
shadda.
What the voice of.
There is a
you lying.
Okay, hold on. There is a shadda.
Yes. Yes.
Shadda where?
Alhamdulillah, li Allah.
Oh, okay. Okay, hold on, guys. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. That's. But when I change topic, we will go back there. Here. Shouldn't
no, yeah. Because I called you lying.
Okay,
because
hold on. Shadda. Okay, what Lee mean? What Lee mean? Lee?
Alhamdulillah, not
okay.
Lila. He said. He said. Alhamdulillah.
What the word? What the word?
You
mean,
have to hang up because
okay,
I
will go with you. You stupid idiot! Don't make me go. You know, rude on you. You see, you stupid. Just to show everybody how donkey you are. If you look in the hold on, everybody will laugh at you. If you look in the top word, they have a shut up. Let me answer you. If you look in the word Allah, the first one, shut up. It says Allahu Shadda, and the second one it says Allahu Shadda. Nothing changed. Go ahead.
I said we talk about Alhamdulillah. Don't change.
Strip it. Answer. You said that
the
second one have Shadda.
The second verse.
The question
pull
was
the second
Abdul.
Verse.
The second one have no A. This is what I say. There's no A. Correct.
I taught you. I give you a lesson in five different languages.
Abdul,
how you cannot say
speak Arabic.
The elephant. You can't say an elephant.
Stupid, just to show you what you say. Lil la. Okay.
No.
So now we have here al Allah. There's alif. Here we don't
no,
have alif.
No, it's not Allah. Al ilah means Allah.
Where is
al
ilah? Where is the word al ilah? Where is the word al ilah? Can you show it to me?
Okay, go to chapter, go to...
Don't make force me to hang up on you.
Go to chapter 114, verse 3.
What Al-Ilah have to do with this word Allah? Does it say there's Alif in the beginning, yes or no?
I said Allah is the contraction of Al-Ilah.
Just a stupid idiot. I have no patience for those people. Contraction for Al-Ilah? Who said that? When I ask you about the heaven, he said the heaven is 100th floor, and this is a hadith. Is it a coincidence that you said 100th floor? Where you got this from? It's a hadith, you coward. So when I get you busted, that you are quoting a hadith, when you are calling everybody who quote a hadith a donkey, you became the donkey. Why you choose the word 100? Why didn't say like 50 floor? The Quran says there's seven, the skies, you know, seven sky. Okay, choose seven. If you are a person who follows the Quran, you should say seven. You choose the word 100. And the Quran never said that people who will live in heaven, they will be in seven levels. So where is the word level? He start going around. And now he jumped to the word Allah and Lillah. And you know, I'm going to save myself from shouting at a stupid person like you. He said that he accepted the translation of Rashad Khalifa. Did he say that? The translation of Rashad Khalifa says that the Bible which is with us is confirmed in the Quran. He said, like your Bible is fabricated. Do you see? I can let you talk. And I can talk more, but it's a waste of time to speak to a stupid person like you. This is the translation you are so proud of. Rashad Khalifa Potato. What we will do now? Saying, confirming what is with them. When he called me, he said, hadith is false, the same as the Bible. We asked him many times, which translation you accept? Each time we speak to him, he say, I accept Rashad Khalifa. Okay, this is Rashad Khalifa. Translation, is he a Christian prince? This donkey, he do not speak Arabic. He do not know even one Arabic word. You see, when you hear someone like this, it like sound like he is reciting something in Arabic. He is not reading Arabic. If you go to the Abdul website, let me show you what they do. Here, you can choose the way of translation. There is something called translation, I think. Where it says, this is recitation, this is translation, okay. So there is something called, which is like, you know, like making the sound of Arabic, but it is written in their own language. Translation, what? Hold on. Transliteration. See what he's doing? This is what they read. They're not reading Arabic. They don't know a single Arabic word. They read this. Abbas and potato and this guy from, you know, Africa. They don't know Arabic. Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. You think that he's speaking Arabic? وَلَنْ تَرْدَىٰ أَنْ كَاءَ الْيَهُودُ وَلَنْ نَصَارَىٰ So a person who is ignorant about this cult and how this cult work, he would think that the guy who's talking, he's reading Arabic, like, hello? You said to him, do you know Arabic? He don't know Arabic. Speak to me in Arabic. He don't know Arabic. And he himself, he said, I do not need to know Arabic to understand the Quran. He said that. What translation you accept? I do not need translation to accept to understand the Quran. Like, so what, how you read the Quran if you do not know Arabic and you do not want any translation? How you understand it? Like, are you a prophet? Like Allah, he sent you a message inside your butt? So when those Abduls, they come to you and they sound like they are speaking Arabic, they are not speaking Arabic.